To our students, we hope that this video reaches you in the best of health and condition. We are now in the academic year 2020-2021. To our freshmen and transferees, welcome to DMMMSU. To our sophomores, juniors, and seniors, welcome back to DMMMSU. We at DMMMSU, as with all those in other learning institutions, are not exempted from the challenges brought about by the coronavirus pandemic. We put you at the center of the learning process, that's why your professors at DMMMSU have been attending numerous trainings, workshops and other capability-building activities for them to be more equipped and empowered to manage teaching through various platforms. We also want you to succeed during this most trying times in your studies. Hence, your professors are advised to do all the necessary adjustments and considerations, to reach out to you, and to provide you all the support you need. Of course, with much expectations that you too are going to help yourself and do all that you can to survive one semester at a time, and that includes staying safe and healthy, being able to keep in touch with your teachers and classmates, and most importantly, being very resilient and courageous. We know that you are wondering what's going to happen this semester. DMMMSU is adopting flexible learning. Flexible learning by definition is a method of learning where students are given consideration in how, what, when, and where they learn. Learning in this mode can take place in the classroom or in the safety of your homes or any safe place where you can focus with your studies. During this pandemic, however, it is expected that most of your time learning and studying will be spent in your homes. How is the mode of learning be implemented at DMMMSU? First, we have once a month face-to-face meetups based on the schedule which will be given you. Strict protocols on safety and social distancing will be implemented. Face-to-face meetups will be used for clarifications, for unlocking of difficulties, or maybe for you to do some performances or do collaborative activities with your classmates. Second, we will use modules where all the expected contents or competencies or outcomes you need to learn, acquire, and develop are presented and discussed. Modules may also be supplemented with podcasts, videos, and other non-print learning materials to help you understand and master topics in your syllabus. Your modules will be made available in hard copy and PDF form. You will be free to photocopy or print these modules. Third, we use online platforms. Your teachers have been trained on the use of various online platforms. How will assessments be done? Assessments, both traditional and alternative, will be found in your modules. Submission of your activities, outputs, or projects for your formative assessments may be done via private message, PM, direct message, DM, email, or any other online means of submission. You can also submit them when you meet with your professors on your schedule of reporting. Various subjects require various means of assessments. For instance, you can be assessed through performance, projects, experiments, or outputs. Your teachers will do the necessary arrangements with you considering geographical distance. What about the midterm and final examinations? Your major examinations will be supervised by your professors, hence, you will be asked to report to school for this purpose. Finally, we want that all of us at DMMMSU remain COVID-free, therefore, we plead that you avoid coming to school when you are not feeling well. When you know a family member has acquired the SARS-CoV-2 virus, or that you have been exposed with someone suffering from COVID, we implore that you do all your best to stay safe and healthy at all times. Do not forget to wear your masks, to sanitize, and to wash your hands. Avoid 3 C's as well: closed spaces, crowded places, and conversations in short distance. Remember that your mental and emotional health are also important. Please don't forget to ask for some help when needed. Build a strong support system with your friends, classmates, and family. Your professors will always be there for you, too. Please stay resilient. We look forward to seeing you succeed this semester. God bless you.